Dear students, today we will study about decision support system in MIS.
Now, decision support system. DSS comprises of various informations like data, documents, knowledge, model, communication, and based on the various information, the correct decisions will be taken. So we can say that DSS is an interactive software system that intended to help managers in decision making by accessing large volume of information generated from various related information system like Office Automation System, OAS, TPS, Transaction Processing System, etc. Now, DSS uses summary information patterns and trends or analytical models DSS basic functionality is that it just help in decision making but does not necessarily give gives a decision itself. It helps in decision making. It does not provide any decision. We can also say that the decision makers compile useful information from raw data, documents, personal knowledge, business models, and various communications to solve problem and make decisions. Now, there are two type of decisions number one is programmed decisions and number two is non-programmed decisions now programmed decisions are basically automated processes. Now these type of decisions have taken at several times these type of decisions follow some guidelines or rules. Now non-programmed decision always uses a new decision to solve a problem. They does not follow any rule or guideline. So DSS basically used or mostly use non-programmed decisions. Now we will discuss about the characteristic of decision support system. So point number one, its support for decision making or makers in semi-structured and unstructured problems to it helps in decision making at various manager levels, that is from top level management to line managers. Third one is, it is interdependent. It also helps in interdependent sequential decisions. DSS are adaptive over time. It is the most important characteristic of a decision support system. Adaptive over time. DSS helps in intelligence, decision, choice, and implementation. And implementation. Now we will discuss about the benefits of DSS. Point number one, it improves efficiency and speed in decision making. Increases control, competitiveness, and capability of futuristic decision making. It increases control, capability, competitiveness of futuristic decision making. Now, it facilitate interpersonal skills. It encourages learning and teaching. It helps managers to automate the process. So, these are the characteristics of a DSS, and these are the some important benefits of DSS. Thank you very much.